Hi everyone, today we are going to discuss pair of equation in two variables method number 3, which is cross multiplication method. Today we are going to discuss our third method of algebraic solutions. Let us consider a pair of equations. We have a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0, a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. Let us consider we have pair of equations. Now in cross multiplication, what we have to do? We have had to apply cross multiplication rule there. What is the rules? It is shown below. Now look, write down here x, and below x we write the coefficient of y. Below x we write the coefficient of y. So suppose we eliminate a1x, a2x, what we seen there? Coefficient of b, this is b1, this is c1, b2, c2. Means we write the coefficient below x, we write the coefficient. What do we write there? What we see? b1, c1, b2, c2. Then write equal to y. Below y, just close the coefficient of y. What we have seen there? A1, A2, C1, C2. When we write down the below y, we have to be noted down. We have to first of all write constant terms. C1, C2. Then we write A1, A2. A1, A2. And again take equal to 1 upon eliminate constant terms. What we seen there? Now we seen their coefficient of x and y, a1, b1, a2, b2. Write down there, a1, b1, a2, b2. Again, we are going to be recapitulate there. What we do in cross multiplication method? Write down x, y, 1. Below x, we write the coefficient of y. We write the coefficient of y, b1, c1. And constant term. And below y, we write constant terms and the coefficient of x, a1, a2. And below 1, we write coefficient of x and coefficient of y. We put the arrow there. We put arrow. One of the arrow pointing downwards, it taken positive sign. One of arrow pointing upward, this multiplication taken a negative sign there. Pointing downward with positive sign, pointing upward with negative sign. Pointing downward multiply multiplication of a pointing downward, it's positive sign. Pointing upward arrow, it's multiplication with negative sign. That means x multiply b1 c2, b1 c2, arrow pointing upward, we will write with negative sign, b2 c1. Equal to y upon c1 a2 pointing upward minus c2 a1 equal to 1 upon a1 b2 minus a2 b1. Clear? Now to take the value of x, what we have, we take cross multiply there. Multiplication there, then we have x is equal to what? This is there, b1 c2 minus b2 c1 upon a1 b2 minus a2 b1. To find out the value of x, we are taking x and this constant terms, taking cross multiplication there. To find out the value of x by using x is equal to b1 c2 minus b2 c1 divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. To find out the value of y, again we take cross multiply it, then the value of y is what? Y is equal to, this is here, c1 a2 minus c2 a1 divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. To find out the value of y, then this is our cross multiplication method to find out the variables x and y. Now we are going to be started with one of those example there. Solve 2x plus y equal to 5 and take one of the also equation. Since it's a pair of equation, then take other one is 3x plus 2y equal to 8. Now we have two pairs of linear equations. Now we have to solve it by cross multiplication method. We have to solve it by cross multiplication method. We are going to apply cross multiplication method on there. Write down x. What we explain there? We explain there below x what we have. We write down the coefficient of what? Below x we write the coefficient of y and the constant terms. The coefficient of y is what? Here is 1, here is 2. 1, 2. Constant term is what? Look, first to apply this cross multiplication method, we have to convert this equation. It is must. We have to convert this equation in the form of 2x plus y minus 5 equal to 0 and 3x plus 2y minus 8 equal to 0. We have to be shift the equations, all the terms in the left hand side and making the right hand side equal to 0 there. Now, what is our constant term there? Minus 5 and minus 8. Put minus 5 and minus 8. Again, we are going to repeat. To solve it, on below x, we write the coefficient of y and constant terms is equal to y. And below y, what do we do? Below y, we write down constant terms first, constant term first, minus 5 minus 8, and eliminating y, coefficient of x, it is what, 2 and 3. And then 1, below 1, what do we have? Below 1, we have coefficient of x, this is 2 and 3, and coefficient of y, which is 1 and 2. Now, to solve it, x upon 1 into this, minus 8, minus, taking minus sign, 1 into minus 8, minus minus sign. Now minus 5 into 2, first we multiply 1 into minus 8, we get minus 8 there, then taking minus sign, now multiply with this upward, 2 into minus 5, we have minus, then what we have, x equal to minus 8 minus minus 10 is equal to y, y is equal to minus 5 into 3 minus 15, taking minus sign, minus 8 into 2 minus 16, this is minus sign, equal to 1, 2 to the 4, put minus sign there, 3 1 is 3, 4 minus 3. Now solving it, x divided by minus at minus minus plus 10, y is upon minus 15 plus 16, equal to 1 upon 1. Now x by 2 is equal to y upon 1, equal to 1 by 1, x by 2, 1 by 1, this implies x equal to 2. Now equate y this. Where when equating this, y by 1 equal to 1 by 1, we get the value of y is what? 1. To find out the value of x, equating x by 2 and constant 1, we get the value of x is what? 2 there. This is our cross multiplication method. Now you have to be down here, write down homework there. Applying both pair of pairs, applying cross multiplication method and find out its solution there.